Bloodsports is the only way forward under late capitalism. What's up, motherfucker?